Now into your starting lineups here for the visiting team, Northern Valley Huskies. Number 5, Theron Cox, the 6'3 senior. Kenton Tolheim will wear number 11. He's a 5'10 freshman. Bailey Sides, number 15. He is a 6-foot junior. Eric Loya is a 6'2 junior. He'll wear number 23. Long and lean and can fly. 6'2 sophomore Foster Brands also in there getting the start. He'll wear number 32. You will also see Colton Bailey as a sophomore. Jeremiah Hansen as a freshman. Drew Skimper as a freshman. And Clay Preston as a senior. That will be your lineup for Northern Valley and the subs that I expect to see coming in here. Flip it over to the Shiloh Cougars, coached by Chris Walden. Logan McCarty is a 6-foot he's a 6-foot freshman. Andrew Shields is about a 6'3 senior. Pablo Bermudez is a 6-foot freshman. Colton McCarty, the 6'1, 6'2 senior. And John Serrano's a junior. He stands about 6'2. Dylan Kestner off the bench. Brady Kestner off the bench. Some of those kids I expect to see coming in here as well. Harley, are you excited about this one? Because I am certainly excited about this one.
Yeah, this should be a good one.
And here we go. Looks like Shiloh's going to start in that 2-3 defense as Northern Valley will work side to side. Sides now to Tolheim, into the corner now to Loya. Trying to get this first few possessions out of the way, get the nerves out of the way here for Northern Valley and Shiloh. Has opened in the corner, sides for three, up and good, buries it right in McCarty and Serrano's eyes. He's going to go to the rim, straight up and down, no call, good call. And Tolheim tracks the corner into the rebound. As sides go, usually as Northern Valley goes, and he's going to have another look at it. Here as it goes into Tolheim, now to sides. Sides goes around, Logan McCarty to the rim. He's going to get whistled for a travel, and it'll be a turnover. Northern Valley's going to be in a man-to-man situation. He got a violation. As Loya, just see that? Loya just changed his direction real quick and caused a turnover here by McCarty. As I've got the wrong, as Shields knocks it out of there. I forgot to change my score clock for those of you watching at home. Northern Valley leads 3-0, and Tolheim to fire a three. No good. Shields with the rebound. Now to Bermudez. Up and in for Pablo. Give him his first bucket of the game. Quickly, Brands the other direction, and he scores. Shields goes baseline, no good, rebound there by Brands. But Shields just takes it away from him. Serrano for three, no good, rebound Tolheim, his second of the game. Long pass to Loya, hesitation dribble, now he's going to pull it out and work it back around here to sides. Now to Tolheim. And a skip pass in here. Back to Tolheim, sides is left open for another three. This one's going to be just off to the right, no good. Serrano with a big rebound. Quickly, Shields goes baseline, so knocked out of there by Tolheim, and it'll be out of bounds. Cougars to control it. Just what we anticipated, a quick, fast-paced game here. Logan McCarty tracks it all the way down in the corner. But this one's going to be turned over. Tolheim can't mark it down quite fast enough. Five-two early Northern Valley lead as Shields. End of the quarter, Logan McCarty gets this three off, been partially blocked by the long arms of Eric Loya. Skip decides, Loya in the corner for three. No, it's just short. McCarty with the rebound off to Logan. up to Shields. Shields has got numbers, going to take it all the way to the rim, up and in. You can't, you got to step in front of that big guy. He's going to go all the way to the rim every time. 5-2, quickly the other direction. Loya with the no good. Shields with the rebound. Fast-paced game here, Harley.
Yeah, it is.
McCarty up and in. So quickly now with a 6-5 lead, the Shiloh Cougars come right back. Pablo about gets it away from sides. Now to Tallheim. Fakes the pass. Puts Shields on his rear. Puts corner. Shot three for Brands. Rattles around and out. Shields with probably four rebounds already early in this one. Pablo now to Shields, and he'll fire from deep, and it'll rattle out. Thought it was in. It was no good. Pablo with the rebound. Strong to the offensive boards and scores it for Pablo Bermudez. Timeout, Coach Sides.
If you have an interest in any of these products, why not contact Val at 785-821.
Right back into action. Sides leaks it inside to Brands. No good. Going to be off Brands and out of bounds. Back again. Logan McCarty into the corner for Shields. Kicks it back out here to Colton McCarty. Now into the brother to Logan. The freshman fires a corner three, and he nails it. Great shot by Logan McCarty. Four players now on the board here for Shiloh early as they're up 11-5. Sides open for a three. He'll fire it. This one's no good. Bermudez with the rebound. Northern Valley's got a lot of one shot and done on their side of it here. Hard to the rim goes McCarty, but it's off of his foot, and it'll be out of bounds. Northern Valley gets it underneath. Northern Valley's got to hit the offensive boards here as they're only getting one opportunity at each one of these. Loya tries to drop it into Brands, and it goes the other way as Brands was trying to leak into the corner. And it'll be yet another turnover here for the Huskies. Logan now to Bermudez, coming around a screen. Here's Shields. Now nobody's going to get in front of McCarty. As he goes all the way to the rim. Good defense in there by Colton Bailey, who's now checked into the game for Theron Cox. Inside they go to Bailey. Powers up and is going to be swatted by Colton McCarty. Bermudez, crossover dribble, lays it up and in for Pablo. Pablo with a quick six in this one. They get the ball deep inside to Colton Bailey again. He's thinking about where to go with it. Sides now to Loya. He's going to pump fake one way, go into the middle. Traffic everywhere. Sides to fire a three. Long, no good. Shields with the rebound as the headband came up over his hair. Now he pulls it back down, and Logan McCarty will set the offense. Nobody going to guard him. I thought he was going to fire that three. Doesn't. Keeps it in offensive flow. Shields from deep. NBA three. Count it, good for Andrew Shields. The Shiloh Cougars are hitting on all cylinders here early in this one. Loya open, he'll fire a three. Yes, that's what Northern Valley needed. Eric Loya buries that three. 16-8, the Cougars up here. 2.5 to go in the first quarter of action. Shields says, I'll do it again, and he does it again as he puts it in Brands' eye. Another three-pointer there by Andrew Shields. Bailey on the baseline. Double-teamed in there by Shields and Serrano, and it's going to be a jump ball, so held ball scenario, and the Cougars get it. Coach Walden's going nuts over there. He's loving it. Drew Skimper in. Jeremiah Hansen in. Theron Cox back in. Brady Ketzner in, the freshman for the Cougars. Timeout, Coach Chris Walden.
We're in the drive-thrus. They're at the Equity Bank. They're proud members of the community, big supporters of high school athletics. They shoot straight, and you score when it comes to no ATM fees nationwide. And don't forget to ask about Equity Bank Insurance, which offers an array of insurance products from home, auto, farm, business, and crop insurance.
What a play by Sides as he rips it out of McCarty's hands and throws a long lead pass up for the freshman, Hansen, who just checked into the game. Giving him 10 for the first quarter. Shields from the exact same spot. He's got two. This one comes up just short, and Loya's got it. How about it, Harley? I haven't let you talk, Harley, at all. Well, there was your opportunity because I ain't going to slow down on this one. Sides inside to Cox. Gets it deep up and no good for Cox. He caught it real deep. I thought it was going to go for him. Shields goes baseline. Now steps back to Ketzner. Inside to McCarty. Out to Shields. Open for three. No. Rattles out. And Theron Cox controls that one. With one under one to go here. Northern Valley looking for somewhere to go with it. Goes to Hansen on the wing, now to Sides. Thought about it. Now Loya won't think about it long as he fires and nails it. Eric Loya with his second three in the game, making it back to a six-point lead here for the Cougars. Shields now to McCarty into Serrano. Now into the corner to Shields. You got to step out on shooters. McCarty's one of them, and he fires this three. No good. Theron Cox rips that rebound down. 30 seconds to go in the first quarter. Loya crosses half court. Now he kicks it to the sides. Thought about a three. Gets it to Loya in the corner. Didn't think long on that one either, and he nailed it. Loya's third three of the first quarter. We got ourselves a three-point game now with 10 seconds left to go in this one. Dylan Ketzner up front. He's going to go to Shields with seven and six. Now Logan McCarty, or Carlton McCarty, sees it, kicks to Bermudez. Now to Dylan Ketzner. Thought about it and traveled with it. Dylan Ketzner caught it in the corner and traveled with it. Excuse me, that was Brady Ketzner traveled with it. And that'll be quarter 16-19 or 19-16. Cheyenne, both teams. Zero fouls on either team. Very clean game, and the officials are letting them go at it. There's nothing wrong with it. It's a wonderful flow to this one. 19-16, we get back into action. This is what you get when you get two good teams together. Hansen now to Sides. Inside to Drew Skimper, outside to Kenton Tallheim, up, no good with that three-pointer. Ketzner with the rebound. Dylan Ketzner pulled down that rebound. Now to Logan McCarty, who's trying to get it into his brother, stolen out of there by Drew Skimper. Up the sideline to Hansen, now to Sides. Thought about a three, swings it all the way around. Now they're trying to go inside to Skimper, but it goes through his hands, and Hansen collects it. Northern Valley's doing a good job moving the ball. Finds the Drew Skimper zone in there, but McCarty says no. Drew Skimper catch, shot, up, no good. Logan or Colton McCarty whips it up to Andrew Shields. Now Logan over to Ketzner. Inside to Serrano, outside to Shields. Back inside to Serrano. Straight up and down, no good on that shot. Brands rips that rebound down. Hansen to push it forward here to Sides on the wing. Now Hansen's thought about a three. He'll fire it. Rattles around. No good. Dylan Ketzner with a rebound. Oh. Good save in there by McCarty, but he should have let it go out of bounds as Hansen cleans it up and takes it in for the score. First score here of the second quarter as they had a hot start to it. Now it's a one-point lead by Cheyenne. Northern Valley into a zone here. Coming out of quarter, they get it into Logan. He's doubled inside. That's Colton McCarty. Bullies the ball all the way up and gets his own rebound and in. He signed to play football at Bethany, and he puts that one in.
Bethel,
excuse me. Sides is going to fire a three. Good! We got ourselves a tie ball game. All knotted up here at 21. Shields thought about it here in the corner. Decides better to go inside to Colton McCarty, and he makes him pay again. Colton McCarty with two strong buckets here in the second quarter. Going to be our first foul of the game as the reach-in foul on Logan McCarty. Absolutely. I hope you're enjoying it near as much as we are on the sideline. I can't even sit in my seat right now. I'm up kind of pacing here a little bit because it's just so much fun here. I hope you got your popcorn and everything ready to go. You can't leave Loya alone, and he just drains it in his eye again. 4-3 in the game for Eric Loya. And He is on fire. Pablo goes into it, and Drew Skipper with a big block. Sides up ahead, but tries to get it up to Hansen. Bermudez steps in the middle of that pass to Serrano. Kicks it up to McCarty. McCarty inside to his brother Logan. Outside to Shields. Now Logan up the top, gets it into Colton. Strong with that four, and it's going to count it. Goes right into Colton Bailey, gets a foul call, kind of fades away back with it, finishes the shot, makes it, and he'll go to the line for the three-point play. Good, strong play. Sorry it was a little slow on the replay button. So McCarty stays hot here in the second quarter where he's got seven. Colton Bailey in the corner now. Here's Hansen. Now Hansen gets it inside to Colton Bailey. He's too deep inside, and he'll score. You can't let him get that deep. Now Logan into Colton. Shields for an NBA three. No good. Rebound, Drew Skipper. Sides goes around. Logan McCarty looking for somewhere to go with it. Strong with Colton Bailey, and he scores it right over McCarty. Those two boys are just banging back and forth on either side of the court as Northern Valley's in a 2-3 zone. This one stolen by Sides from Bermudez. He's got Hansen in front of him, and he does. He gets it up, and good for Hansen. Quickly back the other way. Here comes Logan McCarty in a timeout here by Coach Weldon as Northern Valley's jumped out to a four-point lead here in the second quarter. They lead 30-26. Guys in the league tournament, because they are going to be one tough out, and Northern Valley's come back on fire here in the second quarter to take the lead 30-26. But I can guarantee Shields and McCarty, the boys, they ain't done yet as they're going to find a Bermudez here. Quickly to Logan McCarty, thought about a three, gets it back over Serrano. Here's Serrano inside to Colton. He's double-teamed, tries to skip it to Bermudez. And now Shields. Here's Serrano now to Logan McCartney. Tries to go baseline. It's going to be out of bounds. The referee's letting him play. As it was great defense in there by Loya and McCarty. They both came together. They didn't want to call the whistle on one of them because it was going to be a bad one. So everybody was going to think it was going to be a bad one on one side. As Logan McCarty sits, Brady Ketzner will check in for him. Loya gets it ripped from Bermudez, and now to McCarty, who flips it over to Ketzner into Serrano. Shot is up, no good. It was short. Colton Bailey with a strong man rebound. 30-26, Northern Valley's up here. Sides back to Loya. He's going to fire a deep three, and one! He drilled it. Serrano got him. He made the deep, deep three, and he'll go to the line to shoot another one. Everybody knows that when Loya's hot, he's hot, and he couldn't be any hotter. Serrano's first, team second. What a shot in there by Loya. You can't stop him right now. Five three-pointers in by Loya. Shields into Ketzner. He wants it right back. Now gets it to Colton McCarty, and now Shields thinking about trying to figure out how to get his offense going here as they've kind of struggled here in this second quarter, putting points on the board. Loya's all over Bermudez out on the wing. Now they get it inside to McCarty. He's going to go right through Cox, up and in. He goes right through him. He'll go get the bucket and one. It's going to be a man's game here all night long. Good play in here by McCarty. And I'm slow on it. Count the bucket. He goes to the line to shoot one. He's perfect on the night and stays that way, hitting both of his and one opportunities there for Colton McCarty. 33-29, Northern Valley now lead. Sides, nobody marked him, and he just stepped in and drained it. I tell you what, the zone is worked quite well for Shy Lynn all year long, but they cannot get out on shooters right now, and Sides and Loya are making them pay from deep. Bermudez now to Ketzner. Back to Shields. He's about had enough of this. I can't believe he hadn't fired that one up. Here's Bermudez, goes to it, the Euro step, up and over Cox. Heck of a play by the freshman, go over to the 6'3 Cox and puts it in. Bermudez with eight early. Now Sides will step into another three, and he drains another three. Northern Valley, if they're going to shoot like this, they'll never lose again. Holy cow, they're on fire. 39 points here in this first half. Brady Ketzner now to Dylan Ketzner, trying to get the ball back into Colton McCarty as he's been the bulldog underneath, and they have Northern Valley has had no answer for him. They get it into him again. He's trying to work on them, and they're going to double him. Swing it all the way around. Shields for three. Off to the right, no good. Theron Cox controls the rebound, pushed here by Tolheim. Crossover dribble around Ketzner. Loya thought about it, and Bermudez is going to get whistled for this one as he got in his way on his blocking foul. I love the way this game is being officiated. It's adding to all of it. They're letting them play, but they're calling the ones that need to be called. It's just an enjoyable game. I hope you're seeing that and you're feeling that at home. As substitutions all the way around, Logan McCarty, John Serrano back in, Drew Skimper in, and Colton Bailey in for Northern Valley. Inside to Drew Skimper, free throw line, jump shot, no good. Shields with the rebound. Shields now to Logan McCarty, thought about a three, kicks it inside to Serrano. Serrano kicks it all the way back out, now they got it to Colton. The ball movement is good here as long as they can get it into Colton, and Shields into the corner for three. This one's no good, and it's going to be a foul on Serrano as Colton Bailey was in good position there. So Serrano second, team fourth on the night as Pablo Bermudez will check in here for Andrew Shields. Sides and Loya couldn't be any hotter as we're now under 1 minute to go here. They get it into Drew Skimper. Left open is Kenton Tolheim for three, and he nails it. He's on the board with a three-pointer. That's three Northern Valley Huskies with a three-pointer here in this first half as they've got 42 here in the first half with under 40 seconds to go. Holding foul. I think they're going to call it on Colton Bailey. No, it's going to go against Drew Skimper, and he puts his hands in there like, well, I'm not going to have that many minutes anyway here. I'm going to bust it. So the foul goes on Skimper, just the third on the team. Logan McCarty, pull-up jump shot on the baseline, no good, air ball. Loya's got it, and he's going to push to Sides on the wing. Hesitation dribble now to Loya, thought about a three, and Bermudez just took it from him. McCarty's going to get bumped here by Sides. Sides is going to foul him, and they will have it here on the sideline. Shy Lynn will. They'll inbounds here. They really need a bucket here. They need a big bucket here if they can carry themselves into halftime. They're going to pull Sides here as he's got his first foul, and they're going to bring back big shot Andrew Shields. Get Drew Shields open here for a three, and that's my game plan right here, right now, to try and end this one up. Inside, it's going to be fouled as Colton McCarty's going to go back to the line where he's a perfect 2-for-2 on the night. This foul could go against two of them, and it will go against 23 Eric Loya, his first, team fifth, as McCarty revisits the line for his third and fourth attempts. His third foot one is up and in, no rim. Second is also going to crawl around and in 4-for-4, right?
Yep.
Yeah, 4-for-4. You're going to have to be the stat man if I'm not going to be able to even be talking here tonight. So 42-33, the Northern Valley Huskies have come out to a lead. Sides into the corner for Tolheim, left open for three. This one rattles around, no good. Sides with the rebound, turns around, shot up and good for Bailey Sides. Good offensive rebound, as now we're under 4 seconds to go on this one. Shields to the baseline with a little floater, no good. Tipped up and in, and count it by McCarty. Great hustle play there by McCarty. 44-35 as that buzzer goes off. McCarty, Bermudez, Shields, and Serrano, Foster, Brands, Cox, Eric Loya, Sides, and Tolheim start here on defense for the Huskies as they go into a 2-3 defense. They go directly inside to McCarty. Tries to skip pass into the corner to Logan. Picked off by Sides. 2-3 defense in play here by Shy Lynn as well. Back to Tolheim. To Sides, they'll whip it around to Loya. Skip it to Tolheim. Left open Foster Brands in the corner. He'll fire a three. No good. Colton McCarty with a man rebound and off to the races here with numbers is Shai Lin. Pedro Serrano all the way to the rim. No good. And John Serrano up and in and scores it. That's not a Major League Baseball reference to you. I'm sorry about that, Serrano. Here is Loya. Picked by Bermudez as he's going to be all alone. And Loya is going to fake like he's going to go block it. And Bermudez puts it in. Cox, short corner, long jump shot, no good. Size to control, nobody's going to mark him. He'll fire the three. This one will be short. And Shields with the rebound. Long forward pass to Serrano. Euro steps right at him, going to get a charge as Loya was in perfect position. And Serrano ran out of room anyway. He was all the way to the baseline. He's going to have to sit. I tell you what, there's hadn't been too many fouls called here, but Serrano has three. He's the only player with any sort of foul trouble. As Cox has got to go to the bench, they bring in Colton Bailey as he swings it across to Tallheim. Now to sides, bounce pass to Loya, left alone. No good here for Loya in the second half. Misses his first three of the game, I believe. Logan McCarty inside to Serrano, dumps pass into Colton McCarty, goes right through Loya again. It's going to be second charge and two possessions that Loya has drawn. This one will go against McCarty.
That's a good job on him setting his feet, two possessions in a row. You know, these Shai Lin guys, they're physical in football, and it shows on the basketball court too.
Great defensive play by Loya after he had a real hot start of this one. And he did. He had a violation here. Good camera work there as he caught this one right here in front of us, carrying the ball. A double dribble here by Loya is a turnover. Shields open in the corner. Deep NBA three. No good. Colton Bailey rebounds. Long pass going to be deflected there by Logan McCarty. Good defensive play by him. Here comes Shields right back at him. Serrano now to Bermudez into Logan McCarty in the corner. Tallheim went for the steal. Now Bermudez, Euro steps around everybody up and in and scores. Man, he's athletic for being a freshman. What is it, 10 for him? Timeout here by Coach Sides. He wants a 30 as the lead has dwindled to three. So Shai Lin comes out hot here in this quarter, cutting that lead to three. Loya's going to fire this long three. No good. Bermudez reaches back and grabs a rebound now to Shields. He picks up his dribble at top of the key now to Bermudez, going right back to the hole with a Euro step up and in. It was just like a replay of the last possession. Pedro Serrano with nowhere to go just squeezes through a hole like a running back there. Shields pulls it off, but it's going to be a foul here by Sides. So it's a one-point game here. Pablo Bermudez has been taking the ball to the rim like he's a running back running through the hole and just laying it up and scoring. Loya's coming out. Skimper's coming out. Foster Brand's in. And Jeremiah Hansen also in. So Northern Valley, probably one of their smallest lineups you're going to see all year long. They've got three guards in there. Hansen, Bailey Sides, and Kenton Tallheim, Colton Bailey, and Foster Brand's. Good jump shot here by Shields. No good. McCarty battles everybody and wins the rebound. Bermudez to the rim again. Up and in again, and he scores. The Cougars have taken the lead here in the third quarter, and they didn't waste any time. It took them 3 minutes to jump ahead of the Huskies here as Bermudez knocks this one in and goes to the line for the three-point play.
He's got 8 points in the third quarter.
8 points in the third quarter for Pablo Bermudez. Fourth or second foul here on Colton Bailey. His free throw up and good.
Make that 9 points.
Make it 9 points. And look who's in the lead. The Cougars are ahead by two. Tallheim now to Sides. Back in the corner to Tallheim. Dumps it inside to Colton Bailey. Powers up and through, no good. He'll get his own offensive rebound. Now Bermudez comes away with it out front of everybody. The ball's just kind of going every which way, but Bermudez tracks it down. Serrano open for three in the corner, just short, no good. Colton Bailey, this is his type of game. He needs to be physical, and that's what he's got here. Sides into Brands in the corner. Hansen swings to Tolheim, fakes around Serrano, pull-up jump shot, no good. Ball will stay here as his last touch by Shields. Man, you boys got a box out here tonight because if you go for the ball, they're letting you go for it. You better put a body on somebody. Into the corner three, no good here for Tolheim, and Hansen will grab the rebound, or Hansen gets the foul because Bermudez went after the rebound hard. I think everybody's starting to get a good feel here for how she's going to be whistled tonight. You got to go, and you got to go hard. Serrano. Now Bermudez, same thing over and over again. This time Foster Brands gets a block in there, but it doesn't matter because Colton McCarty cleans it all up, and now all of a sudden they're up four. Lollipop pass over here to Hansen. Sides has had enough. He'll fire a deep three, no good. McCarty rebounds. Logan. Sides rips it from him as he's dribbling on his knees. The ball's loose again. It's still loose. And we've got a timeout called here by Sides. They'll keep possession. Got 13 straight here to start the quarter for the Cougars. Northern Valley's got to calm down and get an easy bucket here, get back on the scoring, and get back with some confidence. Bounce pass to Hansen, now back to Sides. Turnaround jump shot by Brands is off the board, no good, but he follows his own rebound, and now have a foul by Serrano. That's Serrano's fourth. It is. It's Serrano's fourth, and quickly off the bench, we're going to bring in Ketzner. Dylan Ketzner is going to come in here after Brands as in between his free throws. Brands free throws off to the right, no good. So Serrano's got to go sit for the rest of this quarter probably, and maybe a little bit more. Ketzner's in for him. Brands' second one is up, and the lid is still on the basket for Northern Valley. 4-point lead here by the Cougars. Bermudez into the corner for Logan. Colton swings it to Shields. Now Bermudez. Bermudez in the corner. Long one side, stepped in the middle of him, picked it all. He's going to go all the way to the rim, lays it up and in. Finally, the bucket goes down for Northern Valley, and it's only a 2-point lead here for Cougars as they're up 14-2 run in this third quarter. Double teamed in by Colton Bailey. Or Colton McCarty kicks it out to Shields for three, and he nailed it. 51-46, the Cougars lead. Inside to Brands, outside to Tolheim, swing it around to Sides. Sides' three is no good, tracked down by Hansen. Inside to Brands. Now Tolheim will fire a three, and it's good! As Kenton Tolheim knocks down his second three of the game, we're in a 2-point game. Bermudez, loving that spot there, gets it into Colton McCarty, now into the corner to Shields. He just made a three from there. He missed with this one just long. Bermudez inside to Colton, but he's fouled by Colton Bailey as he's trying to deny him that pass going inside. Colton Bailey's third. He's going to have to come sit. And, no, he's going to stay in the game. And Drew Skimper in now for Foster Brands. Shields now to McCarty, now to Bermudez. Back to Logan. And Shields is left open for three. Rattles around, no good. That's two times that Northern Valley's let him have an open shot. You can't have him let any open shots. Colton Bailey inside with a nice bounce pass from Bailey Sides. And we're all knotted up here at 51 with 1:35 to go here in the third quarter. Northern Valley into that zone defense, a 2-3. Shields going baseline. Run out of real estate, finds Logan McCarty in the corner for three, and he'll knock it down. I love the fact that each one of these teams, if you leave them open, they're going to knock it down. Freshmen, the last two possessions for either team have knocked down a three. Great pass there by Hansen into Colton Bailey. He'll score it. Bermudez inside to McCarty. Doubled, and he kicks it right back out. Shields tries to go inside. Hit out of there by Drew Skimper. It'll be out of bounds. Shy Lynn to control it, and we'll have Ketzner in for Ketzner. So we'll have Brady in. Dylan sits. Brady gets it here. Now to Bermudez, as we're under a minute to go in the third quarter. Bermudez to the rim with another Euro step, and this one goes just off. Sides to bring it down on the right side. He gets it into the corner now to Drew Skimper and swings it to Hansen. He'll fire a three, rattles around, no good. Colton Bailey's going to clean it up and score it. Northern Valley now back out in front by one. 23 to go, now 20 to go in this one. Ketzner inside, has it stolen by Tallheim, flips it back to Sides. Sides comes across the defense with 15, and Logan McCarty ripped it from him up into the layup and is no good as Colton Bailey rips the rebound, now gets it up front to Tallheim. Tallheim's going to go at Shields, and he's going to go to the line. Shields is going to get called for the bump. Tallheim to the line with 4.9 to go here in the third quarter. Heck of a string of events there as we thought Logan McCarty was going to easily drop that one in as his layup goes begging, and Northern Valley hustle play by Colton Bailey to corral it. Here's Tallheim to see if he can knock down these two free throws. Up and good for the freshman. Tallheim had just drilled a three here about a minute ago. Knocks this one down, giving Northern Valley a two-point lead there, and Cox back into the game. Tallheim's second shot is also good. Northern Valley now to a three-point game. I love how it's just one way to the other. Here's 3 seconds, 2 seconds. Bermudez gets it off. Oh, we almost had another tip in here by McCarty, but this one will go no good. Northern Valley clings onto a three-point lead as we go into the fourth quarter. Sides, Hansen, Skimper, Cox. For Shy Lynn, it'll be Bermudez. McCarty. Serrano with those four fouls, and Andrew Shields. Sides into the corner, finds Drew in the Drew zone. He's 0 for 3, but he gets his offensive rebound. This one is 0 for 4. I haven't seen Drew Skimper go 0 for 4 in a game all season long. Logan McCarty into Serrano, now to Shields. Now Logan back into Serrano. They're going to dump it into, and Shields is going to be open in the corner. No good. McCarty with a big rebound. Logan will fire the three. No good. Long, ugly shot there. Step through by McCarty. No good as well. Skimper is going to get whistled for this one, and it'll be underneath Shy Lynn to control it. Back into the game is Colton Bailey. As I think Theron Cox is dealing with a little bit of a tailbone issue. I know he took a hard one there in that Logan game. He's not walking real straight. Serrano for three. Yes! We're all knotted at 57 after that big shot by Serrano in the corner. Hansen. Stepped on the line as he went around McCarty. Turnover there by the freshman. Serrano, now to Shields. Back to Serrano on the wing. They're going to swing it to Bermudez, into Shields in the corner. Trying to get the ball into McCarty inside where he's just been absolutely dominant. They'll dump it into him this time, and it's fought for by everybody in there. McCarty wins it and gets it back to Serrano for another three, and he nailed it! Serrano with a quick six, giving the Cougars a three-point lead here in the fourth quarter. Skip pass by Sides, trying to go up and over everybody. Went over Skimper and out of bounds. Up on the stage, the ball goes. As Northern Valley's going to have to check shooters here. As Serrano's feeling it, you can see it in his face. He's got a hop in his step. He's wanting to fire another one. Bermudez finds an open Shields, but it's going to go off of Shields. It's going to be Northern Valley's ball. Long arms of Loya getting away of that one. A stressful here. Coach Sides on one side, Coach Weldon on the other. Both those guys are veterans in their sport here. This one's going to be taken away by McCarty. It's a great seal by him to secure it. Here's Shields to McCarty. Lays it up and in. 5-point lead by the Cougars. Sides will split the defense with a dribble this time. Drops it for Skimper. Pump fakes. And this one is up and good for Drew Skimper. Two-three zone defense here. They got to get the ball inside to McCarty. Good things are happening. This one's going to be picked off by Sides. It's Sides and Bermudez, and Bermudez got it back from him. Bermudez has got some extremely quick hands. Pablo Bermudez, a freshman in there. Shields trying to go baseline on Skimper. Now he's got a held ball in the corner. Now back to Colt McCarty. McCarty's found himself leaking outside here a little bit. Bermudez trying to probably make room for him as they track that ball all the way into Logan into the corner. This one's blocked by Colton Bailey. As McCarty took it to the rim, Colton Bailey said no. Hansen to swing it to Sides. Sides inside to Drew Skimper. Now into the corner to Loya. Back to Sides. They're moving the ball around quickly. I think both these teams are a little gassed. Colton Bailey misses the gimme. And Colton McCarty will push. And Serrano will get called for the travel. Don't you think people are a little gassed in this one just looking at them?
Yeah, you can definitely tell, yeah.
So Tallheim in, Foster Brands in, Skimper and Hansen to sit. Both these teams running about seven. Northern Valley running eight through there all game long. Loya sets, feet, fires three just long. Brands with the rebound. Sides, sets, fires three, no good. Serrano with the rebound. 3-point lead here for the Cougars. Timeout, Coach Chris Weldon. Taking some good stats here for me. 27-15 so far in the second half. The Shiloh Cougars have been putting the basketball in at a very high rate here in the second half. Northern Valley needs to step up if they're going to stay in this one. Shields into the corner and out of McCarty. He's doubled. He'll kick back to Serrano now. Swing it all the way to Logan. He'll pump and go to the rim. Up and no good. Loya with the rebound. Crossover here. Skips it to Tallheim. Thought about a three. Gets it inside to Brands. He'll knock down the short jump shot. Northern Valley back within one. Shields gets it inside to McCarty. He's going to be doubled, and he kicks it right back to Shields. Thought about a three. Now he'll swing it around. They're running a two-man game here in between Shields and McCarty. Trying to get that ball inside to McCarty. Bermudez going to go to the rim, around again, up and in again. You cannot stay in front of Pablo Bermudez, as that play has happened four times in this second half. Loya around the back dribble, now skips it over to Tallheim. Skips it inside to Colton Bailey, but that ball was tipped in there by Serrano. Logan McCarty picks his dribble up here and sets it with Shield. Serrano now inside. Now Serrano into the corner to Shields. McCarty and Colton Bailey are just banging underneath. Both physical players just pushing on each other in there, but it's been square all the way through tonight when it comes to the guys in stripes. And this is what I'm talking about is people are a little gassed. There's no way these teams would have let this many passes. Sides rips it from Bermudez. They've been going at each other all game long. And he gets it back, but he's going to be called for the foul. Bermudez doesn't like it, but he's going to get whistled for this one. Could have gone either way. Pablo gets the foul. It'll be the fifth team foul, second on Pablo. As Sides and him have been going at it. Sides to Tallheim, eyes a three, fires a three, nails a three! Northern Valley is going to tie this one at 64-all with 2:18 to go. We were promised a good one, and we got a good one here at OpenSpacesSports.com. Hesitation dribble by Pablo to the rim, no good. Colton McCarty barrels his way in and keeps it alive. Now the long shot here by Shields is no good. Sides tries to get it all the way up front to Colton Bailey, and a cheap foul here by Shields, but they had to call it because he got twisted up at his feet. It'll be out of bounds. It was a great catch by Colton Bailey. Risky pass by Sines, but Northern Valley gets it underneath. That's a second on Shields, sixth on the team. 1:56 here to go. They're not going to match Loya here in the corner. They'll get it to Tallheim. Tallheim has it, rips out of there by Andrew Shields. All the way to the rim, up and in. Shields takes a two-point lead with that one. Sides, no look pass to Colton Bailey. Nice dump pass inside to Foster Branson. He'll score it. Timeout here by the Huskies. All knotted up. Now it's 66, 1:37 to go as the clock has started to tick, tick, tick away here. Next foul here on the Cougars will result in free throws for Northern Valley. Northern Valley still two fouls away from one here as Shields going to take it all the way to the rim, up and around, going to find Pablo. He's going to get it into Serrano. Serrano works around a screen and no good. Northern Valley dribbles it up here with Loya, and he's matched with two defenders here. Throws it over to Sides. Thought about a three and then thought better about it as we're at a minute to go in this one. Risky passes. The tightrope walk there by Loya. Now to Tallheim. And Loya and Sides. Tries a beautiful pass inside, but it's ripped out of there by Andrew Shields and Colton McCarty. Pablo Bermudez all the way to the rim. No good. Colton Bailey tries to get the rebound and does. With 39 ticks left to go on this one, Sides is going to double-teamed here at half court. And a travel call there by Sides. With 33 ticks to go in this one. Here it is. We're still knotted up. You still got to play defense here, Northern Valley. They've gone into a man-to-man spot. They're not going to play zone anymore. Shields going to go around Loya, and a blocking foul here against Sides. It doesn't matter. It's not enough to put him to the line yet. It's 18 ticks here to go. You've got to get the ball inside to Colton McCarty. He's done an excellent job when he gets it in there, finding open shooters, finding a place to be. Just don't give up an easy one here if you're Northern Valley. Bermudez. Now to Logan McCarty with 15 to go. Bermudez now to Logan McCarty with 12 to go. Serrano now to Shields with 8. And now 7. Logan McCarty to the rim. He's going to find Colton McCarty open for 3. Banks it in! And that's going to be a timeout here by Northern Valley as the bank is open for Colton McCarty. He knocks it down. 1 second to go. The Northern Valley has got to find a miracle in this one as Colton McCarty banks it in. That's what kind of a game we got going on here. As right here, Sides has got to draw something up. He has the ability to run that baseline. We knew it was going to come down to something big, and that was big by the senior McCarty.
Well, you see they put 2 seconds back up on the clock now.
Well, they did.
So that gives Northern Valley a little bit more time to get something set up to, you know, either Sides or Eric Loya to throw up a three-pointer.
Well, I always tell my daughter, I said, if there's seconds on there, that's how many dribbles you can get if you make them quick and you can get it off. So roughly you're going to get 2 dribbles. So if you're Northern Valley, you're going to want to inbound it all the way to half court if possible.
Or draw a foul,
but there's 3 seconds left. That brings in a whole new factor because Coach Chris Walden, does he foul or does he not foul and let them tie this game on a three-pointer from it's not even going to be close to the arc. I personally am not going to foul in this situation because I think the risk of a three-point shot and to make it here from this far away is worth the risk. 4 across the half court line. Tallheim to put it in. He's going to have the ability to run that baseline, and he does. He's trying to find somewhere to go with it. Goes long with it, and he goes to Sides. Oh, I thought he was going to have an opportunity to get it. Nobody touched it. The ball is going to be 2 seconds left. So they got to reset the clock if there was no touch. So they'll go back to 2 seconds, and it'll be a inbound here for the Cougars. So now if you're Northern Valley, you gotta desperately get a 5 second count here. So the referee says, yep, I kept my hand up the entire way. It's gotta go back to 2 seconds. Now you throw it in towards your basket. You don't throw any, oh man, that was risky. And a quick foul here by Tallheim puts Logan McCarty to the line. That was risky. You just throw that ball underneath. You don't even risk that ball going the other direction at all. This big shot, big man on campus, Colton McCarty, knocks in the three-pointer with 2 seconds left to go in this one. Logan McCarty to put this on ice, baby, and he does. That's a four-point lead here now for the Cougars, 70-66. Doesn't really matter what he does on this one. If you're the Cougars, you just stand around and let Northern Valley make the half-court shot if they want to. Logan McCarty hits his second one, and they'll inbound it here to Loya. Loya with 1.3 will fire the full-length court shot. And this game did not disappoint whatsoever as the Cougars come away with the victory. And it was a heck of a game by both teams, and they will get the league championship here. They are still undefeated here in the conference play, as it was a heck of a game here by Coach Walden's crew and Coach Sides' crew as well. 71-66. They'll get medals here. This is something I don't know. Both crowds are in standing applauding for these teams. It's a heck of a job, and that's something right there that we haven't seen for a while, but they decided they have a hard-fought victory. They're going to shake hands after this one because a heck of a game played by both sides. So the medals are going to get handed out here. I'm going to turn it in here and let the PA announcer carry us. That was a good, hard-fought victory from Northern Valley. They put that big 28 points up there in that second quarter. But let's leave it, turn it over here to the league champion, Shylin Cougars. One heck of a ball game here all the way around as these teams congratulate each other one more time, and they'll go into their respective corners to take a picture that they can remember this one. And if you're Northern Valley, you thought you had a chance in this one, and just towards the end, big man plays by Colton McCarty all night long as Harley is adding up the stats here. Pretty impressive game all the way around for Colton McCarty as he dominated here in the second half and hits the game winner. His only shot from the outside the entire night comes with few seconds left to go on the clock, and he banks in the three. But it falls. It counts. It's all that matters. Two more free throws by little brother, and it'll ice this one as they pick up a five-point victory here in this one for the Shylin Cougars. I want to say congratulations to those boys. Hard-fought victory. Way to claw back from that hole that was there at halftime, and they just dominate the second half. We'll be right back with your totals on scoring, as this one was a heartbreaker if you're a Husky fan, and one to always remember if you're a Cougar fan.
Ross Manufacturing in Cheyenne County, Kansas specializes in the manufacturing of their veterinarian equipment, solar pumps, and their pump and well services. You can also look into their plasma cutting, laser engraving, powder coating, and many more, striving to bring you top quality work and services supporting the local and area schools is Ross Manufacturing.
Stephen Cox Associates and Upland Pork of Long Island, Kansas wish the Northern Valley Huskies good luck this year. Stephen Cox Association and its employees value good sportsmanship and are committed to the academic and athletic success of the students at Northern Valley High School. That's Stephen Cox Associates and Upland Pork. The Bank is a locally owned community bank. With The Bank, your deposits and investments stay here in the area, helping friends and neighbors. They have a vested interest in the economic prosperity of Northwest Kansas and enjoy living, working, and raising their families here. Their owners, directors, managers, and employees are members of the community, and many are involved in community service activities outside of the office. That's The Bank. They would like to be your bank. Member FDIC.
If you're looking for a banking institution in and around the Long Island, Kansas area, look no further than the First National Bank and Trust in Long Island. They feature all types of banking for your banking needs. Checking accounts, savings accounts, also available are loans of all types, including agricultural loans, auto loans, personal loans, and they also feature, of course, online banking. And whether you're saving for a special purchase or thinking about the future, they've got a variety of saving options as well. It's all available at the First National Bank and Trust, member FDIC, equal housing lender. Jeff Bimes of Thunderbird Insurance in Bird City, Kansas invites you to stop by and visit with him about all your insurance needs, whether it's insurance for on the farm or home, auto insurance, and crop insurance, life and health insurance. He features it all. They're located at 105 West 4th Street in Bird City, Kansas. When it comes to insurance, remember the name, Thunderbird Insurance. Jeff Bimes in Bird City, Kansas, there to help you with all your insurance needs.
Wheat Haven Home, an adult care home located in McDonald, Kansas, is now hiring CNAs and CMAs. Wheat Haven Home offering nursing services and a home away from home for your loved ones. They patiently serve and abundantly love each one of their residents. For more information, call Eileen at 785-230-0244. Wheat Haven Home, a home away from home.
The Wheeler Equity Exchange is there for St. Francis and Bird City with competitive prices for all of your grain handling and storage needs. At the Wheeler Equity Exchange, you can check them out on their website to find the most up-to-date and latest prices in the market. Also, give them a call at 785-332-2281 and get your quote today. Your health is their top priority.
Well, Harley took stats for me. Wave at my mama there on the camera so she can put you on Facebook. That's right. And Harley took stats for me because I didn't let him talk very much. But a heck of a stat line here by both teams as Northern Valley loses this one to Shylin. Shylin gets crowned league champs on this one. Break it down here into that first quarter. They jumped out to a 19-16 lead. Then Northern Valley stormed back with a big 28 points in that second quarter and took a big lead into halftime, but it was quickly erased by a strong second half by Bermudez and McCarty as we go all the way in. They scored 19 in the third quarter to Northern Valley's 13. And then once it got into the fourth quarter, Shylin puts up 17 points in that fourth quarter to Northern Valley's 9. They just could not hold on long enough to get this victory, as the Cougars never stopped crawling and scraping and doing everything they can to make it go. Breaking down the scoring, let's start here with the losing side. Is Northern Valley. Kenton Tallheim with 14. Bailey Sides with 16. Eric Loya with 15. Foster Brands with 8. Colton Bailey with 10. Jeremiah Hansen with 6. Drew Skimper with 2. What is that? 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 players in double figures. Flip it over to Shylin. Logan McCarty with 13. Andrew Shields with 13. Pablo Bermudez with 19, Colton McCarty with 22, and John Serrano with 8. No points off the bench from the Ketzners. But I tell you what, it's one of the best games that I've seen play in an extremely long time from both sides. They just hustled in there. They had great flow to this one, and neither one of these teams wanted to be stopped. Neither one of them wanted to be slowed down at any point. And it was a heck of a game. I enjoyed it here on the broadcast. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did on the way home. As Shields coming over here, and he deserves a big high five. Heck of a game, buddy. As I'm closing this one out, good kids on both sides. I know the Northern Valley kids a lot just because I've grown up around them. But also I know the McCartys, and Andrew Shields coming over here to tell me I did a good game, and he doesn't even know how bad I sounded on this. So respectful kids all the way around. And one last thing I do want to say, heck of a game by the Stripes. The three officials, they were not noticed all game long because they controlled this game perfectly, I thought, on that side of it, and just did a whale of a job. I'd recommend those three to do any state game I'd ever seen. So congratulations to you guys. I hope you watch this one and smile when you go back and look at it. So as the voice of the Northern Valley Huskies, I want to tell you that there'll be three games next week as they got a makeup game at with Stockton on Monday, and then Tuesday will be in Alma, and then Friday will be at home for Heartland Christian. Those three games will be posted. The times will be posted on openspacessports.com. And if you want to go back and archive any game, you might want to go back and watch this one again and again and again and tell your friends that you can go back and look at it. All you got to do is go to openspacessports.com, go to the archives page, and you could either click on Shyland or type in Shyland in the search engine or Northern Valley in the search engine, and it'll pull up all the games that these two players have played lately, or these two teams have played. And you can watch any game you want on demand there at live on demand at openspacessports.com. So with that, I'm going to relax here a little bit before I tear down and head back east to go home. But I sure enjoyed it all week here at the tournament. The sponsors have allowed us to broadcast every game all week long here with the WKLL tournament. And we want to say thank you from Open Spaces Sports. And I personally want to say thank you from Clint Cox. I got help from Tate Reynolds throughout the week. I got help from Dalton Schoen. I got help from Dalton Schneider, Harley Weiss. Lincoln was on a camera at one point. Corrine ran a camera at one point, I think. And I just want to say thank you. A lot of work goes into this, and I really enjoyed it. So that's all I got to say on this one. So have a good evening. And God bless.